If you don't see any icons or the taskbar on your screen while Windows is running, then maybe the Explorer executable file is not running. So to fix this, press on the keyboard Ctrl Alt plus Delete. Okay, and we can see I type the E letter and only everything is running. This program called everything, and Explorer is not present here, so we have to start that one. To do that, go to the File menu and New Task and type in Explorer and press OK. And after that, the Start menu, the taskbar, the clock and the icons will appear. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.